After your dough's been chilling for an hour, all you're going to do is you're going to take your 2 tablespoons of sugar, your cinnamon, you're just going to mix that up together.